it is possible you may need more than one LLC. For example, if you own multiple parcels of real estate, it is a good idea to transfer each parcel to a separate LLC because the liabilities of one parcel could taint the other. If you have them all under one LLC, the assets are not segregated from each other, and the judgments of one can taint the others.